Well, since you bring it up, let's talk about it for a moment, because this is a really, really important point. And that is, in my experience over the years, there are five key components to a successful real estate investing business when it comes to talking with and marketing to motivated sellers. And this podcast is about you. It's not about me. So I'm only going to talk about one. And you already said the word, and that is the word immediacy. I mean, when a motivated seller, and of course we're talking about off market sellers, we're not talking about sellers or bank owned properties that are in the multiple listing service. Of course, in this market, you can't rely on that anyway. But when that call comes in, whether it's from a Google ad or it's direct mail, it doesn't matter how you are getting the leads coming in. It's like the most important thing that could ever happen is for someone on the team, your acquisitionist, whoever, to be talking to that person like right away. And, you know, it's the age old argument. Do you take the calls live? You know, there's an argument for that. I mean, do you have them go to an operating service and then you're like go through the rigmarole of trying to get them back on the phone? So it's like, you know. So share with us your experience of like taking the call live, like when you have like if you're not doing it yourself, which I never recommend that to people. So if you have like an acquisitionist, do you have them like answering the phone live, like from when in the morning to when at night?
Right. So that's one of the big things that made a huge difference. So we had somebody come in as an acquisitions person to take that off of my plate. And they did take the calls for a while because it made it also seamless for when somebody is answering the phone, they talk to somebody, and then that's the same person that's coming to the house. So that's beneficial. As you grow, that's going to be to where it becomes a problem because that person is going on appointments and they can't take those calls while they're at an appointment. And we don't want them being, you know, feeling like, oh, I'm going to miss a call or a call came in, I missed it. I need to wrap this appointment up. You know, everything that we do, we spend so much time and energy looking at different marketing tactics, executing on those, and do all of that stuff to get those calls in and then to get to the appointment. So all of that stuff to that point is to be at that appointment. And if we're not spending the time that's required at that appointment, we're wasting all the rest of it. Why are we doing anything else? Right. So our acquisitions people, it was spend as much time as you need to at each of these. Make sure that you've got at least 2 hours so that you can sit down on that gross couch or whatever it is and have a conversation with the seller, because this is what this is all about. It's really getting to the bottom of why they're selling, understanding their problem, and then showing them how we can help them. It's not just, here's the offer, do you want it? Come on, sell your house. You know, it's none of that stuff. So in answering the calls, once you have that, you know, where you have the ability to bring on that lead intake person, then that person should be somebody that's super friendly, that's easy to build rapport with, that's really gonna, because that's the first person that they're gonna interact with in your business, right? They're representing your business. And so if you can have somebody that doesn't even have to be in an office or anything like that, this could be your mother-in-law, this could be your aunt, you know, somebody that's just at home all day that can take these calls. It doesn't need to be the professional hire, you know, or anything like that. Just a part-time, I'm gonna pay you per call that you take or something like that. And you train them up just to be friendly. I mean, that's all it really requires. Somebody that's super friendly, that's not going to just go down the list of questions, ask them, get them answered, and then get off the call. Because we want the person saying, wow, that person was, this company's great. Like this is, you know, I really liked that person I just talked to. Mm-hmm.